St. Paddy's Day, Dublin, Ireland. This is what's happening.
I was here like 2 days ago.
Are you popular?
Coming! She's following us.
Woo! We found her! Look at her running towards the topless men. Typical that she would be in love right now. Yeah, so it's raining, it's Dublin, St. Paddy's.
Wait, look.
I think we're gonna make it through the whole day. I don't know about you, mate.
Well, it's only 3 o'clock.
Yeah, we got a few hours ahead.
Right, I hope so. Here's hoping.
Are you Australian?
Yes.
What?
What's up?
I'm American.
No, I'm from Canada.
Wait, where are you from?
Canada.
Where are you guys from?
No, that's not what I'm saying.
He's abandoning.
No, I'm the lad.
Right here.
For a girl.
I'm right here.
What's your excuse?
I'm right here, bitch.
All right.
I'm not anywhere, bitch. You get that?
Right.
Anywhere.
I did get that. Right, so witness the craziness that is St. Paddy's Day.
You said earlier that Paddy's Day wasn't crazy. He's lying.
Yeah, it's craziness right now.
Yeah. What it's like to be a famous basketball player?
I just walk around and everybody just comes up to me, so you know.
It's
kind of amazing.
That happens all the time, actually.
I know.
So, I better enjoy this. 100%. This better be fucking good. Hey, one, two, three. Oh my god. Ten more of these, please. On him.
This is disgusting, dog.
That's probably the worst shot I've ever had in my life. That was lovely.
This is the real temple bar.
This is the real
temple bar. Leprechaun, green, hot screen, balloons, red bar. Woo!
Woo!
I was just saying how that's probably it for St. Paddy's Day in Dublin.
Yeah, probably call it a night.
12, I'm actually quite drunk now.
We go for some food?
It's key for this. Look at this.
I don't know about all that. But
Linda Village is Tipperary.
If you
want to go for lovely cider, go to Linda Village.
We all got what we wanted tonight.
Yeah. That's product placement at its best.
We'll call that a night.
Olympia.